The Coyotes are also on the outside looking in at a top 8 seed should they get a win over North Dakota State. The other thing, for the first time in program history, South Dakota football will play for a Missouri Valley Football Conference title. If the Coyotes can win this game today, they would clinch a share of the Valley football title with two losses in the Missouri Valley Football Conference. So a lot is at stake for South Dakota.
And here we go. It's a chance to play for a conference championship. Reinholtz approaches and we're underway inside the Fargo Dome. An end-over-end kick that'll drive Mansouray back to the goal line. He'll watch it sail over his. The snap belt high, hands it out to Thomas, runs over the left side, across the 30, 35, turns sideways, breaks a tackle, 40, 45, 50, into Bison territory before he's roughed up and brought down at the 47-yard line. Bison have the football, Phoenix rolls left side, Christian Watson alone on the right side of the field. Here's the snap. They'll turn, give to Williams. He's hit right away. Jackson Cooker has him at the five, trying to bottle him up. They'll mark it down to the 5-yard line. Dash back at their own 20-yard line. Three receivers on the right side. Here's the snap. Handoff goes to Thomas. Jakes to his left. Fights upfield, falls to the 25, the original line of scrimmage. Can't swing past to Tice. Tice has it at the 30, steps upfield, has the 35, and by two set. Ball on the left hash, shotgun for Carson Camp. Nate Thomas to his right side. Camp looks over the defense. Claps his hands together, chest high snap, looks right, now steps up, he wants to run. He's got blockers in front, dances left, now slides down, turtling down at the
4. Laser by Camp.
Camp will take the snap, play action, drops back, here comes Fresher. Camp gonna throw to the boundary, right side, it is caught on the boundary, and it's Jeremiah Webb trying to get to the outside. He's at the 30, Carson Camp took a hit, and that left by, and a big pass for Carson Camp. First down and 10, South Dakota. Austin Gearing lines up to the right side. Came in motion from wide right. Here's the snap. Camp, play action. Now fires across the middle. Jeremiah Webb runs into contact to the referee, and that goes inside the 10, down to the 9-yard line. Ran into contact to the official, bounced off of it, kind of used to get a make. Here comes the kick, and it is right down the middle, and it is good. 6:20 to play in the final quarter, and South Dakota is on the scoreboard. The Coyotes now trail 28-3 to North Dakota State. The Coyotes need a stop here on third down. Miller takes the snap, gives to Johnson. Johnson hits, the ball's loose, Coyotes have it. Jake Matthew with it at the 15, breaks a tackle, 20, runs outside the numbers and pulled down from behind at the 25, and the Coyotes get a big turnover. They cough up Kobe Johnson. Jake Matthew got the ball and was close to breaking that down the sideline, but the Coyote defense gets a turnover with 2:04 to play in the first half. New Shield of South Dakota. First and 10, North Dakota State. Here comes the handoff over to the left side. Kobe Johnson, he's tripped up, he's inside the 10 and wrapped up and thrown back for a loss. Jake Matthew made him run backwards. He stumbled, kept his balance, but went all the way inside the 10. Jake Matthew, short yardage, and this was a second 24, now third and long. NDSU with the football back at their own 16-yard line. It's third down and 16. Cam Miller in the gun, takes the snap. Here comes the blitz. Miller steps back, pressure, he's wiped him down, he goes! Back inside the 5, Nick Gaze buries him inside the 5. And NDSU's gonna have to punt it away to start the second half.
And we brought the
North to punt it away. The Bison punt team lines up on the line. He's standing in his end zone. Here comes the boot from Steindorf. Carter Bell will return this in plus territory. He's got to the 45, cuts back 40. Down the left hash to the 35, 30, 25, 20. Got blockers, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, South Dakota. Carter Bell takes the punt to the house, and the Coyotes strike first in the second half. Conversion on third down of 14 yards. Big play that was called back for a holding. Screen pass, left side, caught at the 9. Springing forward, 15, 20, and up close to a first down is Javon McQuitty. Right close to the line to gain the right side. Camp will take the snap, fakes the handoff, throw across the middle. There's Carter Bell. He's hit hard at the 40-yard line, right across the middle. First and 10, Coyotes and Bison territory at the 40. Here's a fake pass to the right. Camp is in trouble. Gets away for a moment. Steps up on the numbers, throws down the field, looking for Mansouray. Tipped into his hands, caught, touchdown, South Dakota. The defender nearly had the interception. It went through his hands and right to Mike Mansouray, the running back who gets into the end zone, and the Coyotes strike right back. 10, Carson Camp in the gun. He'll take the helmet high snap, hands it off. Mansouray runs left, cuts back right. He's got the 45-yard line and fights forward to the 42. Solid run for Mike Mansouray, and it's third down for now. They've got it at the Bison 12-yard line, 6:12 to play. Snap to Camp, looking right, fires that way, looking for Bell. A lot of contact, he made the catch anyways. And I don't think that he gained on third down for South Dakota, 5.5 minutes to go.
And whoever this player in the medical tent is, we're still trying to sort it out, but they're trying to get updates from the medical staff. The South Dakota coaches just ran down here saying, do you have any updates? So whoever it is, they want to make sure they get updated.
Here's the snap to Carson Camp. Shovel pass straight ahead. J.J. Galbraith, he's into the end zone. Touchdown, South Dakota. J.J. Galbraith with his second touchdown on the football conference. And we'll take a look at the selection show tomorrow. See if the Coyotes, certainly we feel like they'll be in that field tomorrow when it is announced. And we'll see what the situation is for South Dakota moving forward. Final score here, 4th-ranked North Dakota State 52, 16th-ranked South Dakota 24.